Good afternoon, children. Good afternoon.
Good afternoon, ma'am.
Okay, so children, we are going to do a revision of chapter 9.4, add and subtract unlike fraction. So children, to add and subtract unlike fractions, what we have to do? First, we will make like fractions. Like fractions means we will make the denominators same. To find the denominator same, children, we can find out the LCM. Okay, so children, can you take out your workbook? We will first revise that one words, multiple choice.
Yes, ma'am. Okay.
All of you, tell me the page number.
27.
Page number 27. Agnay, can you read question number 1? Page number 27, question number 1.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
2/4 - 1/4. Greater,
2/4 is greater than. So children, here the denominator is same. No confusion. The denominators are same. So we can check which is greater or less than. Next one, Blessvin, question number 2. Blessvin.
Four by five and two by four.
So children, here 4/5 and 2/4. So here the denominators are different. So what we had to do? Or cross multiply and tell
this later. 4 by 5 or 16.
4/5 is greater. So we can do cross multiply. 4 into 4. 4 fours are 16. 5 into 10. So which is greater?
16 is greater.
So that means which fraction is greater?
4 by 5 is greater.
Because 16 is greater than 10. 4/5 is greater than 2/4. Okay, next one. Tanya, can you read question number 3?
1/36. And 4/36.
Which is greater?
4/36.
This is very easy. No,
because
need to.
Because they are like the same denominator.
They are like. So we have to check the numerators. Nandita, can you read question number 4?
Yes, ma'am. The sum of 5/4 and 3/2
Sum of 5/4 and 3/2. So this, children, what we have to do? Make the same denominator. So here it is 4. Here you have to make 4. How you can make?
2 into 2, 4.
2 into 2, 4 is, that's very easy.
11/4.
So we can make here 2 into 2. Here also into 2. So we can write 5/4.
11/4.
Plus 3 twos are 6, 2 twos are 4. Now the denominators are same. So just add the numerators. So what's the answer,
11,
children?
11 by 4.
Okay. So here, when we add, first of all, you have to make the denominators same. Then, very easy. Only add the numerators. You'll get the answer. Yes, Anthony, can you read the next question? Question number 5.
Yes, ma'am. 8/3 - 3/6.
Ma'am,
first we need to convert 8/3 into like fraction.
8/3 - 3/6. So here 6, here 3. So that we can do easily.
Yes, ma'am. 3 into 2.
So we can do here 3. 3 twos are 16 by 6 - 3/6.
Ma'am,
13 by 6.
Yes, ma'am.
So the answer is 13/6.
Ma'am, next, can I?
Yes, Anandesh, question number 6.
Yes, ma'am. 9/3 - 11/9.
9 by 3, 11 by 9. So we can multiply by which number here? 3, 3. Here also 3. 27 minus 11 whole divided by same denominator 9. So what's the answer? 27 minus 11.
16 by 9.
Okay, children. So the same we were revising addition and subtraction of unlike. So what do you have to do? Make the same denominator. So can you write down some questions? Find the sum. Find the difference. So first of all, if the denominators are different, children, what we had to do? We had to find the LCM or make the denominators same. Then, like, as usual, you had to add the numerators or denominators. So write down the questions, children.
Okay, ma'am.
Question number one. So children, we are doing revision of 9.4. What is that? Add and subtract. You can write the heading. Add and subtract.
Unlike fractions.
Question number one. 2 by 4 plus 3 by 8. Question number 2. 1 by 2 minus 1 by 4. Question number 3. 1 by 8 plus 1 by 16.
I'm finished.
Finished?
Yes.
Yes, ma'am.
Finished, ma'am.
Okay, so first one. Children, when you finish, you can check your answers. Okay, when we finish, you can see whether your answer is correct or wrong. Then if there is any mistake, make it correct and study well.
Ma'am, oh, 7.
So first one here, 8. And here also, you have to make 8. 4 into 2, here 2. So the answer is 4 by 8 plus 3 by 8. What's the answer?
7 by 8.
So the answer is 7 by 8. Yes, children, check yourself. Here multiplied with 2, here multiplied with 2. So 2 minus 1 by 4.
1 by 4.
Next one here, 8 twos are 16.
2 plus 1 by 16.
Okay, children. So 7 by 8, 1 by 4, 3 by 16. Please check whether you got correct answer.
1 by 4, 3 by 16.
So question number 1 is 7 by 8. Question number 2 is 1 by 4. Question number 3 is 3 by 16.
Correct.
Now this smaller numbers, we will move on. Little more bigger numbers. So question number 4. Add. Three by 15 and 9 by 12. Question number 5, subtract 2 by 6 from 3 by 7. Chiram, please mute your audio.
Ma'am, some.
Let me see from where the instructions.
Coming.
Ananda.
Huh? Coming from Tanya.
Ananda.
All the children, please mute your audio. Okay.
Bye bye, Ting from Tanya.
Ma'am, can you show the word?
Find out the LCM and make the denominators are same. So children, what is question number 4? What is the LCM of question number 4? 60. Yes?
Yes.
Yes, ma'am.
In this like bigger numbers, children, we can make 12 and 15. LCM of 12 and 15. So when we start with the 3, 4 threes are 12, 5 threes are 15.
4
here 2 2s are 4
2 5 and
2, 1
5
here 5 again
5
so 3 2s are 6 6 into 5 2s are 10 10 into 6 60 so LCM is question number 4 LCM is 60 So children, you have to see 3 by 15 into which number is, you will get 60. 15 into?
4.
4.
4. It's called 2.
So you will get 12 by 60. Next one, it is 9 by 12. 9 by 12. 12 into which number is 60?
5.
5.
So 9 into 5 is 45 by 60.
60.
Now you have to add these two.
57 by 16.
So 12 plus 45 divided by 60.
57 by 60.
57 by 60. Children, did you get the answer? The LCM, 15 and 12, that is 60. So multiply this into 4, this into 4, you will get 60. And this one, you when you multiply with 5, you will get here 60. Now it's easy for you to add. Next one, children, subtract 2 by 6 from 3 by 7. 2 by 6 from 3 by 7. So 3 by 7 minus 2 by 6, you have to write. 6 and 7, there is no common. 6
by 42
is
answer. Subtraction.
Yes, ma'am.
So children, here there are no common factors. So this LCM means you have to simply multiply 6 into 7. 6 into 7, 42. Or when you see here, 6 and 7.
6 into 7.
When you do 3, 2s are 6.
Three,
this write 7 itself.
Three,
here 3, 1, 7.
7,
7. 11,
1,
1. 3, 2s are 6 into 7. So if there are no common factors, children, it is same as multiply these two numbers together. So that is 6 into 7 is 42.
42.
Okay, 42. Now. Make this 42. Here, 3 by 7. When you multiply it with 6.
Into 6.
So you'll get 18 by 42.
18 by 42.
Next one here you had
4 by 42.
By
42.
14. So minus 14.
My 4 by 42.
So the answer is 4 divided by 42 is the answer.
Ma'am, can we divide to the last form?
4 by 42 or 2 by 21? Okay. 4 by 42. Yes.
Ma'am, for the exam, we should make it in the lowest form.
If you write 4 by 42 also, it's okay. Okay. If you write 4 by 42 or 2 by 21, both are correct.
Okay, ma'am. Can you give one more question?
One more question. Okay. Before that, so children, let's do one more problem from here. Add and subtract. This Amna and Srihari, they are many days, they are absent.
When yes, some Srihari classes Amna will be there.
Srihari?
When Srihari is...
Any idea?
Srihari, some classes were OD and...
Okay, OD I think network problem. Okay, children, 5 by 16 and 9 by 12. What do you have to do? Add. Question number 1 and question number 2, subtract. Or 48 by 125 minus 7 by 25. Find out the LCM of 16 and 12. What is the LCM of question number 1, 16 and 12?
48.
8 2s are 16, here 6 2s are 12. Again, we can divide by 2. 4 2s are 8. Then 3 2s are 6. Again, we can divide by 2. 2 2s are 4. 3. Then 2, 1.
1, 3.
Now, next one, 3.
1, 1.
2, 2s are 4. 4, 2s are 8. 8, 2s are
16.
16 into 3.
16 into
3. 48. So question number 1, children, the LCM is 48.
48.
So we had to...
5 by 16.
5 by 16.
Into 3.
16 into 3 is we will get 48. Here 5 into 3 also we will get 5 threes are 15. Next one we have 9 by 12.
Multiply by 4.
12 into 4 is 48. So children, you will get 36
by 48.
Now what do you have to do? Just add. So children, here we have 15 by 48 plus 36
by 48.
Next one, 125 and 25, which is the LCM question number 2?
125.
25 and 125. So children, you can multiply by how many times you will get 125?
5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 1, 5, 5, 125.
So we have already 5 into 5, 25. With this, we have to multiply one time 5. So we'll get 5, multiply with the 5, 5. We'll get 48 by 125 minus 35 by 125. 35 by...
No, not 48, 35.
Huh?
No, ma'am, not 48, only
38,
35.
48 is the question here.
Oh.
48 by 125 minus... 7 into 5, you will get 35 by 25 into 5, 125.
Ma'am, I thought you written 7 into 5 is equal to 48.
No, no. Okay. So the answer.
And 13 by 125.
48 minus 35, that is the answer 13 is?
13 by 125.
13 by 125. So first one, the answer is... 51 by 48. Second one, the answer is 13 by 125. Yes, children, did you get the answer?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
So children, here in question in our this chapter 9.4, add and subtract unlike fractions. Is there any difficult? Is there any problem, children, here? Only thing you had to make the denominators same. Make the denominators same, then add the numerators or add the subtract the denominators. How you can make the denominators same? That is how you have to find out LCM, least common multiple. Least common multiple. So children, I show you that division method, or which is another method. Write the multiplication table. Write the multiplication table. From that, identify which is the least or smallest multiple. Okay. So I'm going to give you one word problem now. Word problem. Okay.
Okay, ma'am.
Now you should write the question, right?
Yes. Okay, okay. You have to write the question. Anu got 4 by 17 of a cake and 1 by 12 of it. How much of the cake is left? How much of the cake is left? Okay, left means what do you have to do?
Subtraction.
Okay. So start with the. You can start with the step. Part of the cake or fraction of the cake. Part of the cake. Part of the cake. Anu got it 4 by 17. And how much she has eaten? Part of the cake she ate.
1 by 12 of it.
Part of the cake.
She ate.
1 by 12. Now how much is left? Part of the cake left. part of the cake left.
Ma'am, we should subtract from what and you got?
That you have to find out. Tell me, part only she said, she got 4/17. So anyway, that will be bigger now. She has that much. And from that she ate 1/12.
They are asking how much from Anu got or from the total cake.
How much of the cake is left? From here you had to do 4/17 minus 1/12.
Ma'am, from what Anu got?
Ma'am, finish.
So 17 and 12. So 17 children, that is a prime number. So 17, if it is a prime number, 7 into 12 you have to do because there are no common factors.
Ma'am, 7.
Yes.
17 into 12.
7 into 12, yes. So children, what's the LCM, least common multiple?
204.
So 17, children, 17 and 12. There is no common factor, so just multiply. 7 twos are 14. 1 into 2. Okay, we will see. 2 plus 1, 3.
3, 7, 1, 4, 9.
204, yes?
Yes, yes.
Okay. So children, you have to do 4 and 12. Multiply 4 into 12. Because you have to just multiply. Then
48
minus 1 into 17, the whole divided by 204. So 48 minus 17, what's the answer?
31/204.
So the answer is 31/204. So we can write, therefore, 31/204
is part of left.
Part of the cake is left with the Anu. Children, do this 3/15 plus 1/10.
Ma'am, before answer is 31/204.
31/204.
Okay.
Ma'am, what should we write therefore?
Therefore, 31/204 part of the cake is left with Anu. Therefore, 31/204 part of the cake.
Ma'am, this is another question.
This is another question. This is just add.
Finish, ma'am.
Wait. Tanya, tell me what is the LCM of this 15 and 10? When we start with the multiply, divide. Okay, Tanya. Can you tell me which is the common factor here? Tanya, by which number we can divide? We can divide with? Yes. Look here, 15. Here, 10. If you take 5, here it is divisible by 3 and 5, but here it is 2 and 5. So we can take 5. 5, 15, how many times? 15 divided by 5. 5 into which number?
I don't understand.
Just to divide 15 by 5.
15 by 5?
15 into which number you'll get 15?
Divided by 5 is equal to 3.
3. That much only we had right here. Okay. Now 10 divided by 5. 10 divided by 5. 5 into which number is 10? 5 times.
Can you repeat?
10 divided by 5. 5 into which number is 10?
5 into. 5 into. 5 into.
2.
I'm asking Tanya. 5 twos are. Yes, Tanya.
5 twos are 10.
5 twos are 10. Yes, only this much. Okay. 15 divided by 5. 5 into 3, 15. 2 into 5, 10. Now, we will take 2. 2 divided by 2. Just write 3 because 3 is not divisible. Then 1. Again, divide by 3. 3 divided by. Now, how to find the LCM? Multiply. Find out the LCM and tell me, Tanya. LCM means you have to multiply 5 into 2 into 3. 5 into 2 into 3. 30. Very good. So what we have to do? 3. How you can make 15 times which 15, number is 30?
Can I
say?
2.
2.
2.
2.
2. 2 into 15 is 30.
6 by 30. Okay. 30. See children, Tanya was absent. That's why I'm asking her. So others, please be quiet. Okay. I know you know this. This is very easy. Okay. So 1 by 10. Okay. Tanya, I want to make this 30. How can I make 30? 10 into which number?
10
into 3. Very good. So same, do this here. So 3 by 30. Okay?
30.
Okay. Now 3 by 15 plus 1 by 10. We can write 6 by 30 plus 3 by 30. So what's the answer? This for Tanya. 6 plus 3 by 30.
6 plus 3 by 30. 6 plus 3, 9.
9 by 30.
9 by 30.
So this is the answer. Okay, children.
9 by
30. Yes, correct?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am, correct.
So children, if you want to divide or you want to make it lowest form, what will be the answer? If you want to write the lowest form.
3 by 15.
3 by 10. 3 into 3 is 9. 10 into 3 is 30. Yes, children, if you write 9 by 30 or 3 by 10, it's correct. Okay, children. Okay, so next class we will revise which chapter?
Fraction 2.
So children, what do you have to do? Just quickly revise and come from the workbook questions or textbook questions.
Okay, ma'am.
Please revise chapter 10, 10, that is fractions 2.
Fraction 2.
Then when we will do revision, it will be easy for you. Okay.
And fraction 2, 9.1.
Yes. 10.
And fraction 2.
Chapter 10.
Yes, ma'am. So it is 10.1 and 10.2.
Chapter 10 means you have to. This means who is this much like strong? Their the pages.
Ma'am, Nandida.
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 Nandida. Okay. So yes. Don't make it tear before the exam. So that means I have to send all the notes it again. So children, please see that your all notes are completed and study well chapter 10. So next class we will revise chapter 10. 10 means 10.1 and 10.2. So you okay, will get, okay, you, if I have confusion here and there, you can understand and ask me.
Ma'am, 10.3 okay, is there. 10.3.
You have to see. Okay, children, bye-bye. Thank you.
Okay, ma'am. Thank you, ma'am. Bye-bye. Bye-bye.